So, school is going to start very soon for many of us, and if you're anything like me, you first of all don't want to go back, and second of all, you're not prepared at all. But don't worry, because in this video, I'm going to be giving you guys some awesome back to school life hacks. Now when you search back to school life hacks, all these same old boring life hack videos always show up. Well, let me tell you, all those life hacks are trash and useless and unoriginal, but these life hacks that I have, these are like no others. And I'm down for y'all, down for y'all, down for y'all always. I got a new boy, and a nigga train. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Now in many schools, when you get in trouble, they make you write down and repeat a specific line over and over again on a piece of paper, like 100 times. Well, if you're ever in this situation, just tape a bunch of pens or pencils together so you can write more lines per line. Did that make any sense? More lines per line. Okay, well basically if you have 5 pens taped together, every line with a normal pen is 5 lines, and you could get it done much faster. Now if you're ever rushing to get to school or you don't want to miss the bus, but you still haven't had breakfast and still have to brush your teeth afterwards, don't worry, just do it all at the same time. All you're gonna have to do for this life hack is get some toothpaste and just spread it on your piece of bread. Now you can eat breakfast and brush your teeth so you can save time and not be late. But now if you're like me and you don't like eating breakfast in the morning, all you have to do is put Nutella or peanut butter on your phone screen the night before. So when you wake up in the morning, you're gonna have to eat the Nutella from your phone screen in order to use your phone. It's a genius plan. Have you ever wondered why your bagel has a hole in the middle? Neither have I, but get ready for another breakfast life hack. When cutting your bagel in half, put your finger in the hole to keep the bagel steady so it won't slip and cut your finger off. We don't want that. Now this life hack goes out to all the college kids watching this video, if I even have any. But many of you guys are stuck in student loan debt that is just crippling your life by the second, making your will to live just less and less. Well, if you want to get out of your student loan debt, then all you gotta do is die. Yeah, just die and you don't have to worry about that anymore. If you forgot to study for a big test the night before and you just really don't feel like doing it then, just pull the fire alarm. It's that simple. Just pull it. Another cool life hack is to use ketchup as a bookmark for your books so you don't lose your page. And also it adds to a snack when you're hungry in class. All you gotta do is just start licking the pages with ketchup. It's a win-win situation. Another life-changing life hack is to paint your skin white so you won't get shot by the cops. Okay, now this image is just truly disturbing. I don't even know what to say. But anyways, if you enjoyed this back-to-school life hack video, make sure you leave a like and show this to your friends. We want everybody to be ready for school. So let your friends know, share this with everyone, and if you haven't subscribed already, just make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.